The trailer of Bhuj, The Pride of India is out. About a month before its release, the storyline of the movie is making waves. The film is based on the Indo-Pak War of 1971 and is based on true events. The movie is inspired by the events of the 1971 war. The movie is about the life of IAF Squadron leader Vijay Karnik, then in charge of Bhuj Air Base. His team had reconstructed the Indian Air Force Air Base within 3 days with the help of 300 women from a local village of Madhapur in Bhuj Tehsil in the Kutch district of Gujarat. On December 8, Pakistan Air Force dropped bombs on the IAF airstrip in Bhuj. The strip was heavily damaged and that meant our planes were not able to take off. This was a huge disadvantage as another attack was imminent. That was when 300 villagers, most of them women, from Madhapur in Bhuj came in. These women reconstructed an airstrip for the Indian Air Force within 72 hours after it was destroyed in Pakistani airstrikes during the 1971 war. In 2018, a war memorial called Virangana Smarak was dedicated to them. With nothing but patriotism, these women decided to get the job done. The women did not think once of their safety and were taken via army vehicles to the strip to begin their work. The women who left homes to help the Air Force were determined to ensure the pilots fly again from here. Squadron leader Vijay Karnik had an important role in getting the women to help out. About 50 IAF and 60 Defence Security Corps personnel made sure that airstrip was operational despite the damage inflicted by the Pakistan Air Force. The job wasn't easy as the lives of civilians were always at risk. The siren would go off any time Pakistani bombers were nearby. After 3 days of toil, the fourth day saw combat planes take off. Their airstrip was operational again. It helped India gain a stronghold in the war and eventually Pakistan's hopes of reaching all the way to Delhi were dashed. On December 16, India won the war.